Which of these units should be used to measure the weight of a dog?
The answer is choice B, pounds. For example, this blue object weighs 1 pound. Let's take a look at the other choices to see why they are not the answer. Pints are used to measure volume. For example, how much juice can fit into this cup. Degrees Celsius is used for temperature. Grams are also a unit of weight. For example, this little cube weighs 1 gram, but it's too small a unit of weight. Pounds are better for dogs.